And there was a grandmother.
Only one side, though.
Grandmother who was hitting on her granddaughter's boyfriend, and apparently they became an item. And everybody was mortified and horror stricken, and I thought, are you kidding? That's my hero, man. I want to be that grandma. Dude. So I'd like to dedicate this to my 21-year-old son, because his friends are kind of looking cute.
Metallica and Pearl Jam. I'm more Johnny and Merle. Boy, you're barely a man. But then again, I'm hardly a girl. I know we're gonna raise a few eyebrows. Ooh, child, I'm used to that. First time your lips touched mine, they redefined the generation gap. Well, I'm old enough to be your lover. You're finally old enough to take home. Your lover, I'll break it to my kid. You go on and break it to your mother. Now your friends seem to be cool with it. Yes, mine has been kind of mean. The other day your brother said he digs it, 'cause girls your age don't cook or clean. I said something about Watergate. You turned around and asked me, like, Richard who? Smiled sweet. I kissed your little cheek. Hey, I like a lover. I gotta take to school, yeah. I'm old enough to be your lover. You're finally old enough to take home. I'm old enough to be your lover. I'll break it to my kid, you. Boundaries of time. Sugar, you're at your peak. I'm in my prime. When I'm in your arms, I don't care what they think. That I'm too old for you, and you're too young to. Von Braun, Huntsville, anybody? Or Spank?
Well, see, the thing, I know I got a hot flash. I'm getting too old to sing that song now.
Oh, good. I thought it was just me.
Anybody who knows me laughs at that song, because I always go for the guys 20 years older. So don't be hiding your sons around me. It's all right.